been a challenge where I challenge myself to write.
고맙습니다.